Hi everyone, in this quick video I also gonna focus on something else. It's the Wpbakery Page Builder and a problem when let's go to some page, when you try to edit it with the front-end editor, and maybe the first time it works, but if you just a second, I'm gonna refresh the page, wrong button. But if you try to refresh the page or try to open another page, then it's stuck like this. So how do you solve this issue? You go to your hosting provider. Usually it's a problem with the hosting provider. In my case, it's SiteGround. Go to the, where is that? File manager, go to your public area. Go then into .htaccess file. In the .htaccess file, enter this line at the bottom after the end of the WordPress. You go back to the bottom of this, then add this line, save it. Once it's saved, go back to the site, refresh the page again, and it works. So if you have problems when this Wpbakery page builder gets stuck scrolling with a whitish kind of a problem, then this will help you solve the issue. And if it did, don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, or maybe leave a comment if it really helped you. And have a great day. I'm gonna leave the code at the bottom, the description. Have a great one.